Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 704. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 704 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even. So divide it, and we'll be having 2, 3, 6, 1, 0, 2, 5, 10, 2, 2, 4. We'll be having 3, 5, 2, and 3, 5, 2 is again even. So it is divisible by 2. So divide it, and we'll be having 2, 1, 2, 1, 5, 2, 7, 14, 1, 2, 2, 6, 12. We'll be having 1, 7, 6. 1, 7, 6 is again divisible by 2 because it is an even number. So divide it, 2, 8, 16, 1, 6. 2, 8, 16. We'll be having 88. 88 is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 44. 44 is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 22. 22 is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 11. Now 11 is further not divisible by 2 because it is an odd number, and on that 11 is also a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself, that is 11. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 704 is equals to whatever we have on the left hand side, multiply that 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 × 11. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 704. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.